All right, SEC Championship game, take two for the Missouri Tigers. Second straight year in the Georgia Dome here in Atlanta. Mizzou takes on the Crimson Tide of Alabama Saturday, 3 o'clock Central Time. You can watch the game on CBS. It is a huge atmosphere. And on Friday afternoon, I spoke with head coach Gary Pinkel about handling that atmosphere, getting his players focused up as they try to win the SEC title.
Well, there's really nothing normal about this. We have a big luncheon. We're standing right outside and right in, within the locker room. Our players will be dressing in tomorrow. So, you know, I think, you know, it'll really settle down. You know, our team will come here in a little while, walk through the dome, and then we'll get back. And for us, it's a normal Friday night preparation, and certainly Saturday the same way to hopefully play our best.
We don't usually do walkthroughs, but what benefit can it be for the players to get out here and take a look around?
Well, again, if they didn't make us, I probably wouldn't do it, because that's what we don't do that. You know, we get here early on game day and they walk through the place. I think it'd be an experience for them always to walk around. I mean, it will be. But the good news is we've been here before, and I think that's a plus for us.
We back.
Tigers got a chance to have a walkthrough on Friday evening here in the Georgia Dome. Just a chance to look around, get their bearings before they show up here on Saturday and try to win the school's first conference title outright since 1969. We'll have complete postgame coverage from Mizzou and the Crimson Tide of Alabama on the Mizzou Network at MizzouNetwork.com and on the Mizzou Network YouTube channel. In Atlanta with the Tiger football team, I'm Ben Arnett for the Mizzou Network.